There are 4 bolts to remove.
Pretty clean in there. Don't need to vacuum out any debris.
I bought new bolts to replace the rusted ones. In order to remove the old bolt, you need to push up on it for the threads to engage. If you have rusted bolts, you'll want to check out the video I have linked at the end.